Hello friends and welcome to my channel Target Gadget, and in this video I will show you how to install macOS Sierra on your VirtualBox. So let's start. First you have to install VirtualBox version 5.0.1, not other than this, because if you install other than this it will create an error and your VirtualBox machine will restart again and again and again. So you need to verify that you are going to install this only. Okay, now I have installed this and click finish, and after installing extract the file that I have given below in the description. Okay, now the extraction has been completed and you will see a VDMK file in this. Now open VirtualBox and create a virtual machine with the name that you want. I have given Mac HD, and in type select macOS, and in version select macOS EL Capitan 64. Give the RAM to 4GB and select hard disk, and select that hard disk that we have downloaded, and after finish go to system and change the processor to 2 cores. In memory, set the memory to full in video and then click OK. After this we need to run some commands so that our settings will change of VirtualBox. I have given that in description also, and run this as admin. After running this, let me finish this. Okay, it has been finished, and now start the virtual machine. Okay, the virtual machine has been started. It's processing some commands. Now it has been given some error, my machine has been restarted, and now it will start. Okay, the machine has been started. Now we have to select the country. I'm going to select India and next, and now select your keyboard. Choose a keyboard type, select next, and now if you want to transfer from Mac, no, don't want to transfer file, and click next, and enable location service, no, I don't want. And after that you have to sign in with your Apple ID, I am going to create a Apple ID. So click here. We have given an error that we cannot create an Apple ID here because of maximum numbers of Apple ID has been created. And now here give your name and username, it will automatically generate. If you don't like, then you can set the name and the password and hint and click next or continue. Okay, now you have to select your country time zone, select and click continue and uncheck both of these. We don't want to send any of reports from our Mac and enable Siri, click next and it will preparing our Mac. Okay, so our Mac has been installed. Now you can run it on your VirtualBox. Enjoy your experience and comment below if you like this video. Give thumbs up and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Okay, thanks and bye.